I'm not lying.
Hey guys.
Okay.
What's
the news?
Bad news. It's maybe
22.
It's past 12 now.
So bad news is. This is bad news.
Okay.
Is it time?
Yeah, what is it?
Make an attendee.
There's approximately 0.789 second delay, so therefore it's gonna be late when I say another word, and then you understand. So therefore, the metamorphosis is not going to be perpendicular to the circumference. So the diameter can't be the radius of a circle. So that is why.
Okay.
Now, metric one. Yeah. Now, metric
one. Hey,
you okay? Okay,
sir.
Just killed him.
What's going on YouTube? It's your man and a man and a girl. We are back again with another What's going on YouTube? It's your boys. We're back again with another. We're back again with another bang. How many was the intro yet to
talk? Hey, bro. They're calling Pingo.
Hey, big time.
They're calling Pingo,
Lord. What's going on, YouTube? It's your man and a man and a man and a girl. We are back again with another what?
Another banger.
I bet you.
You want to have things in the building?
Before we get on to the video, make sure you hit the like button, comment, share, subscribe. Without further ado, let's get into it.
Man, right? Episode your COVID-19. Well, today's video, we're going to be doing a little ketchup, you know, tomato sauce, mustard, chutney, bill chat, you know, anything that has ketchup in it. DSTV, ketchup, you understand? So, we're going to start with Usibabalo Palmer. I mean, we haven't seen each other in a long time. So I don't understand how you joined Virgin Active when you're not a virgin, but how did that idea come about, bro? Like,
like Pendula. Pendula.
Yo.
Pendula, bro. Pendula.
Bro, first of all, the fact is active. What are you talking about? Who plumbs you down?
Your leg.
You just left
the stylist just a leg out.
Hey, don't be
crazy. But yeah, for question, Bisamile is gay, Fade. Why did you join Virgin Active?
Yeah,
and why are you sucking your dick?
How is
it? but that's not funny.
Okay,
but. Man. Why did I join Virgin Active?
Yay!
Yeah. Please.
But okay,
I See, like, where did you make it? I don't know. Because I was bored.
Bored.
Is it like free?
I don't even have like anything to do besides vegetative. Because
free?
Did you like meet someone there?
No. You just want something to do besides focusing on like so decided to like join the gym.
Okay, that Ovi's gonna cut this part out, dog. The one love video call I'm sharing now, and you're asking me a stupid question. Bana, is it okay for a hand to shoot a shotgun?
That's my roommate.
Okay, moving on. Javon.
Moving on. How is my click?
Petrus, I'm experiencer.
It's the same shit.
The 30th. Thank you.
June exams?
No. This third, the 30th.
What about the 30th?
The only thing I wanted with metric was MD, metric jacket. Ah.
Metric is like puberty, my guy.
I'm getting you.
Yeah.
So once I get my shit, then I'm good. So metric is. It's okay. APS score. APS score, I'm 36. Clear term.
Them one, Val.
Them one, Val.
We don't care, man. Yeah, bro. But yeah, other than that, it's a push, man. I've been taking a break, cool. TikTok, YouTube, and so
forth. Hey, yeah, born,
I see.
Post you.
And a part time, you know.
Sipele, say unsubscribe.
Boni malinde, man. We are stop.
Yeah, and a lot about we've lost a subscriber.
Really?
We've lost a subscriber. That will be
Who is that?
I knew.
What did you do to your other phone?
Nah, it got robbed in feet.
How, Balisa? Balisa.
Listen, the thing is, on that day, I was going with my mom, Kwalang, you see? Then on our way to Walang, and then she was like, nah, man, let's call up a town. Cool. And then we went to town. The time we arrived in town, she said, bah, okay, I'm going to go to FNB to do this, warawara, blah, blah. And I was like, okay, I'm going to, like, go to PG class and check how much are they going to, like, charge me for the crack on my windscreen. Yeah, bro. And then I first went to NetBank ATM to, like, draw money. Fine. I drew money in the FMO twin. And then I went to PG class. Mind you, the time I went there, there was, like, people walking past. Fine. Like, no more people, you understand? And then I went in. I consulted them. They told me all of that shit, blah, blah, away. The time I went out, it was quiet, my nigga, PG class. It was so quiet, bro. And I saw, like, two guys, you understand? Huh? Yeah. Fine. The time I was walking, the other guys were like standing on the corner of the street. The other was standing like close to where I was gonna like pass. You see? Mm. Fine. And then I went, and then he like grabbed me. And then
bro got
like,
robbed. Hey, bro. Now he's explaining.
And then the other guy pulled up.
I hate that telling me.
No, like in Benin, man. Like
you see? Okay, yeah.
I was like, what the fuck? And then the other bro came. You see? The other bro who just came, I grabbed him by his waist. But like, this man. They were like,
why are you gay?
Ah, man, dog, relax.
Okay.
So, the time I grabbed him by his waist, I felt the gun on his waist. I was like, okay. Chai, I'm not scared of a gun.
You are good. Which gun? The gun.
Then the other
penis.
Guy was like, what do you have in your pockets? Blah, blah. And I was like, bro, if you want to take the phone, take it, bro. You're not going to take my wallet. That's like, that I can guarantee you. And he was like, oh, it's Tembile. You trust yourself? No. And I was like, bro, take the goddamn phone and leave. And God, in my mind, I was like thinking of the words that my mom used to say. And it was like, no, I was thinking of what she used to say, ne? And that is, don't fight over something you can buy again. And I was like, okay, if I fight, ne, away I can fight. And I know, but I'm not afraid of these guys. I'm not like, okay, it's fine. If I fight, I'm going to get my phone and then run away or leave or do whatever. But I was like, nah, man, let me leave the phone and go back to my mom. Fine. The time I went back to my mom,
fast forward times four. How the fuck did you go about having an iPhone 15 from losing iPhone 13 2 days ago? Like, thinking, like, was the money already there? Did you work yourself on getting
them? He plans to get robbed so that he can have an iPhone 15.
Something is suspicious.
No, I don't know those gents. After like I got robbed, the phone was robbed. My mom was like, no, don't tell your older brother. No. Like, man, you know, Musebo. He's gonna do some shit. And fine, I didn't search for my phone on find my iPhone. I didn't do anything. I just went quiet. And used a laptop for a while. And then I bought a phone after, like, the following week, you understand?
After selling that one, taking the money, they sold that phone, and then they gave you the money. Then what depends on you, and then...
No! Suksani, what was your question, bro?
Was it with Forex?
Putin SK?
Was it from Forex?
Yeah, just, you know, like, I'm a trader, I'm a Forex trader. So that's how I like, bought another phone.
So, like, we're sitting on money here. Like, instead of Sipombra, we can't be friends with Ulis. We should have robbed Ulis. We did the opposite, though.
Umna, I can't be eating white bread with knickknacks, but Ulis, but no Forex.
Gents, listen. The thing is, you know how I managed to like buy a new phone, like within a week. It's it's like, it's having that mentality of 90-10% saving. No, like yo, let's say, I would say like probably like a month, I would like do a 7 to 8 Kenyana, but like most of the money I would give to my mom, you see, and then I save some for me, and then I put
but
it
you
to,
still
to
have,
like.
You said you pay for yourself for the don't cause mostly to rule away the course that you want to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, man, don't get a trade that once I can do it. Now, Lord, next time, your state has, you've been trading. What's going on?
I'm fine. Got into Forex and then I studied Forex. I learned it with the team, trading with signals. And then until I started analyzing, I lost a lot of money. I got depressed and I took a break because I felt like Forex is not a scam, but Forex is toxic.
Yeah.
Forex is
it's not for the weak, bro.
How? I can't be a Forex trader while doing grade 12.
No.
Grand.
No, like, besides that, man, you see how I like went through that in matric while I was being a Forex trader? You know how? Most of the time I would trade Exin. After midnight, you know the market is booming like this. It's straight up. If the market decides to like spike up, just press buy and then leave it. It's gonna like go down a bit, go down. You just have to hold your entries, bro. It's all about holding. The power of holding. Hide's gonna get you somewhere. Me,
but you have
like,
to have I feel like you have to have a nah capital, dog, in order to be able to hold the trade.
Exactly. You can't
you have
be,
to have a
nah.
Yeah, it's basically
it's
that.
Like, yeah.
When I escape, pay attention.
I am not special alone. No.
Well, Chelsea, there, 2-5 nil.
Forex Betway. It's Forex Betway. Betway trade.
Zugi. Zugi.
Yeah.
So, when you've been wondering about how I got another phone within a week after being robbed.
I've been wondering.
We are not wondering.
I swear.
No,
like, you robbed yourself.
And you sold the phone.
But it is okay.
I've been wondering, yeah, bro. Because you can be at Central and then you sold bums. Dog, I don't know. I've been assuming a lot of shit. I do not want to lie in this school.
He did sell bums, but no, he is.
What?
But nah, Fedu.
Yeah?
Nah, Fedu. It's all about save.
When you buy RVs, feet.
Oh, I can be too full.
No, guys, this is not funny. Like, it's very important to remind your friends to take.
Take your ARVs, bro.
Take your ARVs, dog. You want to
live. Come on, like my penis will chase her. Tata 3.
Amen.
I wanted to ask, man, how does it feel living without your parents and like having to like do everything on your own? Actually, yeah.
Same applies to you.
Do you understand the question?
Yeah. This is pretty sad, man. I don't want to sound like sad, kind of depressed, man. But being without your parents is awesome, Machita. Yeah, sugile. Machita is suka. Suka. It's suka, bro. It's suka, man.
That was
so
uncalled for.
No, like, Machita. No, like, the fact that, yo, and the eyes, man.
The idea of like such knowing that you're far away from your parents.
It's amazing.
Even the feeling that you know that it's just you and you alone. Like,
no, we know this. To also tibana no touch your own that you call out. Okay, I get you.
Exactly, still, bro. Yeah, bro. Yeah, Tinga. But gumna ando sala away from lenda o sala kuyo. Especially because his shops are up. Abeko tamsiana no no tatse pa bazo tayli to run.
Yeah, because no one knows. And you cheat. And you cheat comfortably.
Ah, papa. No. No. I don't do that.
Nigga, no.
That's stop, the sad part. That's the sad part about living very
one thing is cheated. No, no.
Because, yabo, tiku teki cherry. It's sad.
What do you mean, good?
Like
the one that lives like, was that res, ne? Which which hand are we talking? Which girlfriend of yours are we talking? It always confuses me when we're talking about your hands.
Yeah.
In when you're saying girlfriend, you're referring to lower lap, and when you're saying hand, you're referring to low. I get confused with the references. So which one are you exactly talking about, bro?
Got him. We fucking got him.
They are talking to son.
But believe me, Tiga.
You need a hiding, bro. You need a hiding, bro.
You believe. Hey. Believe it. Breakfast, yeah,
so when I escape, so cheeky cheeky, now you posting happy birthday. Stop annoying me.
Do
what was that, bro?
What do you mean? What was that?
After what happened, you didn't update us. Guys,
that's okay.
No
update.
No update.
He turned one I am. Can't you show that? Can we be friends?
Yeah, you are smart.
I'm smart.
Well played. Well played.
But the cherry balule gile kushala kote fit. Like I was only chola ne. I was only enza next now. You just so that the peg is clean.
Yeah.
I was only tanda.
Like a res wife is very important, guys.
Yeah, a res wife, not like, your wife. A res wife.
A res wife. It's very important. You can't be cooking. You can't be cooking every day, dog.
Me, I don't stay at res, much either.
Stay in a car. To
school every day and come back home.
Yeah, stay in a car.
You can't.
That's my bed right there.
House tall.
House tall.
You want the house tall? Eh?
House tall.
That's more the TV. Okay.
Okay, you're gonna see my TV now, bro. Okay,
so I have a question for SK. And I have a question for SK, yeah, bro.
Yeah.
Okay. Even look at SK, did your fantasy like come to life? Like, did it happen already? Or can you still initiating it?
There's a lot of fantasies.
I'm talking about the one that you said that you. In this fantasy, you are cooking, and then your roommate comes and then just flicks you and then puts you on the stove, and then bang, they're like, Tuesday.
Oh, that one, okay, yeah.
Damn, nigga.
Guys, very
that Ovi is the smartest. I don't want to lie, the smartest.
That Ovi.
You secret.
Yeah, the house keys, guys. For the house.
House key,
house tour.
But yeah,
you want a house tour? Yeah, bro. Like, you see, I'm even improvising and using it. Like,
we are you process about house tour.
I know. I'm
processing. What is the house tour?
Yes, how did I Google it, but I was here, bro.
Your Bluetooth device is ready to operate. Say as
nah, you crazy. I need a charger, man.
It's okay. You can't pay the holy chairs.
It turned out, but me and my roommates, yeah, bro, we like siblings, yeah, bro. So
So,
what happened to
the other fantasy?
What happened to that fantasy of wanting to smash your relative? Like, what happened to that?
So, it's still in the same. Still, she still qualifies, my guy. She still qualifies.
You see, being ghost, yes,
a lot. No, but like, I'm a guy,
we don't care, my man.
Okay, if you were attracted to jeans, which size do you think you'd handle? Tell me when to stop, bro. Which size do you think you'd be able to handle? Let's say you're not a virgin. Like, tell me when to stop.
I am.
Yeah.
Bitch, you is a hoe.
I want to have on this key. I'm being serious.
No, but like, why would you ask me that? Right,
lay
size.
Why do I use this? Which size? Like, Lisco.
Lisco. Lisco is size. Right, look at that movie. Lisco, that movie. Lisco, mine.
And then? It's just an axe.
Unfortunately.
Oh yeah, the Obi.
Yeah.
Girlfriend left in.
Girlfriend.
Oh, left the name page. Yeah, okay. I don't know if she in name page. Yeah, okay. So I don't know when I'll be. Okay, bro. Nance.
How the fuck are we supposed to see that?
Can you see it? I cook clear.
You don't see it, bro.
Oh, I get. Never mind.
I'm doing this excited.
What's it?
Yo, it's a weird anyway, it's a mood. It's gonna come there for you.
The only.
Yeah.
Remember. Girlfriend 2.0 low wife.
Wait. Till
give him time to think about it.
Yeah,
that's it.
Hey, this is a Mizuzu. I'm not just kidding, but Runez and his believing in his detail.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Yeah, it's K.
Oh, I didn't imagine.
Hi, man.
You see?
You gotta relax.
Then Kumbula.
Relax. It's my chamber. The question I'm gonna ask you doesn't include you. Yeah, bro?
Mm.
Yeah. I wanted to ask, like, in general, like, from the 1tingzz, and like, they're taking an order from like one to from the first to the last, but who's most likely to have a baby, Kala?
Donald already has a baby, and that's you, buddy. What do you mean?
Like.
Whoa,
he has exposed
our feet.
Wow,
how
come?
Why he has exposed?
Relax.
Oh,
I mean, we already know that Ovina has a baby in heaven, a baby on earth, a baby that's still coming. Oh, and then Pumpile. I mean, a baby in heaven.
Yay.
Two babies in heaven. And a baby that's on earth.
A baby that is still coming. That's an old baby. Babies are coming.
Shut up. SK, just answer me the question. Like, be honest, bro.
I said it's you, bro.
Hello, put it like.
Like in order, SK, in order. From 1 to 5.
Fine, and 1 things. Okay. Dali Isco.
Okay.
Javanio. KLT.
But I don't understand.
I'm done.
Technically, Isaac cannot be in the list.
Why?
Because.
How
he doesn't ejaculate. We are calm. What do I have to do, Fetu, to get your mom's number? I know this is out of content, but like, I just want to understand. No, we're going to talk business. And
what the hell?
Not like utensil items. So please skip me Giovanni's mom's number. Because then I'm gonna go TikTok. Yeah, bro. No, but apparently she's an entrepreneur, bro.
Yeah?
She's an entrepreneur.
Come, chance. Wait, shut up. Zugi Utini Utu, whose number do you want?
Your mom's number, bro. Like,
I can see what they're doing, what he's doing. I can see it, I feel it.
Like, when I was on TikTok, I understand. And I was like,
I can, he's cooking.
I'm trying to order buns.
Buns. Have you ever had a crush on your friend's sibling?
Can you ask Bana, have you ever had a crush on your friend's mom?
Have you ever had
Yes.
Which friend? Which friend?
It's another forex trader of mine. But
come on.
If you made the I saw story.
30 ARVs. Sell, please. Sell the ARVs up.
Yeah. Take it, bro.
Sell, please. Probably in his hand. Yo.
Look cheap.
Otherwise, the Ovi. If you want a smoke corner, like where you light up, and you don't need gas light.
Omega 3. Nanso, okay, 3. HIV.
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 No, Omega.
Why are you promoting that brand?
I know HIV. In a Omega HIV.
Meaning that that's tough. Like,
it's boss.
Omega 3.
Okay. What's the most attractive physical feature, like, in your opinion?
It's a person who has a son who is a forex trader. That is so attractive to me. I think that is by far the most attractive thing a woman can ever have.
Right.
A woman who once had a red car.
What the heck? You.
Yeah, bro?
Yeah, feature, physical feature.
Oh, shit.
Icho Zugi, you baddie. And my mind is tight. Icho. Say the fucking shit, bro.
I'm sorry. What was the question, bro?
What's the most attractive physical feature? In a girl.
Oh, I thought like you said like, ooh, a good thing like on your body. Oh.
Bruv, you look at yourself and think, my arm is attractive.
No, I don't know.
I'll show you what's attractive, bro.
Physical feature, I would say, fair to it.
This has to be by far the most attractive shit, bro.
Bro, cap.
By far.
Sorry, no cap, though. Like, literally, like, don't.
You see, when they pop up like this, bro, like, you.
Guys. Yeah. I don't know if I'm the only one. Not when they pop up like that. When the nipples are out and she's wearing a crop top. Oh my word. Like, bro.
Yeah, bro.
You see, that shit is so fucking attractive.
You see, when the nipples are like pointy, yo. Damn.
Wait.
Damn.
So, and Una, I was going to say, hey. Nina, you're talking about nipples.
Nah,
I hope I said it earlier.
Because Victor, to prove what I'm talking about. To prove what I'm talking about when I ovio, SK, just go like this. But anyway. Yeah.